tonight away. Hang out the whole next day.
Take me back once more. Summer love, where did you go? Summer Have you guys ever seen this show? Has no gimmicks and special props and stuff, okay? But what I aim to do in this presentation is try to fool you while you're watching me. And the harder you watch me, the easier it is to fool you. So, like, let me set a sample, okay? You take the clothes, you hide, and then they go. You know what I mean? So, while you're on me, I'm gonna fool you. Because, you know. Wait a minute. You guys are wearing glasses. You're wearing glasses. Hold on, I can fix this. Is that better for you guys? I want to make sure we're on the same page. I'm trying to help you. It's easy for me, okay? Why is she? Excuse me, could you stop looking through me? Look at me. What's with those eyes? So this is the street. And then this is the... These are four houses on the street. I'm trying to do something that here that I've been doing for quite a few years. And it's great because I don't even have to speak English when I do this one. But because of the props I'm using. This is the house number one. Can you see that? And then, of course, after house number, we have house number two, and then house number three, and not to be forgotten about house number four, which the smart guys. Hey, one guy's already come home. That's so cool. And the fourth guy, see, look at that. They're all here! And they like to play every day for the best friends. It doesn't matter what you say or what you do, as long as you are a best friend. And then the nighttime came, and I had to go home. And it wasn't really nighttime, it was only 5 o'clock in February in Canada. But it was dark. A lot of people don't know that. This guy says, can I come and hang at your house? He says, no problem. Why don't you pick up a spoon? But fall asleep, you dream there's a spoon coming from the sky that picks you up and brings you over to my house. And then, like, when you wake up, okay, we can hang out and play because we're best friends. And then Ted goes, wait a second, can I move to? He goes, hey, dude, he's already there. He's in your basement. And the last guy goes, well, what me? Can come over to you? He goes, no problem. Fall asleep, dream there's a spoon in the sky that brings you over to my house. And then when you wake up,
we can hang out and play and do the robot if you want to.
That's best friends. Do you even go to school? This is number one. How do you know he's number one? Because he's a spinning coin. Did you see that? Spinning. This guy is number two. Why? Because he's a dropping coin. I can do this. I keep doing this. This is where you get the big applause. There must be a hole in my hand. I think there's a hole in my hand. What's going on with that? I don't understand why they would do that. I think, because if you push it through there, it comes out here. Like, if you push it through there, it always goes right through. Ah! It slips right through. So that was... this guy's got no... This guy's an alien, I think. Because he's got no gravity. Yeah, this one's an alien. It's number three. And then, of course, there's number four, and then number five. Isn't that weird? And if you miss this one, the chances are that if you miss this one, too, are very high. How do I do it? It's easier if you have two left hands. But don't worry, I'm all right now. Funny, so I'm going to go up on stage, and some.
Hey guys, time to go into the food building. All right. So, we've got lots of here, guys. Lots of choices. You want to walk around and just see what they have for a plate? Basic getting spread on. So lots of here, guys.
We used to dance the night away, hang out the whole next day.
You don't know what you're doing.
toppling wonton. There's lots, guys. Lots to choose from. Did you see anything yet, babe, that you like? You got pasta. Dough and me.
Remember the days we were young, wild and free, busy getting sprung on. We used to dance the night away, hang out the whole next day, laughing, having fun.
Well, this is what we're gonna have for lunch, guys. We'll get to do a taster and see what she thinks. What do you think, babe? You ready?
You did to me. So-
let's put that all together. Standing back up. Tarima Makarawa, listening in. Kia rite, get ready. Kia mo. Whakaroma to the listening to the next command. Ringa ringa whakui. Hands slapping. Thighs. Wai wai tahi a stand. Your right foot.
Take 10. Thank you for watching, guys. Make sure to subscribe. What do you have to say, babe?
Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe.